out to be late, last call, minute to eight, that's all, it is delayed, fast walk, backpack, laptop, black socks, all I packed, got on before the doors locked, bags dropped, settling down, I'll be around for the last stop, the engine starts revving, don't think a hard second, we're losing our leverage, been a month of hard lessons, I let the scar set in, these are the cards that we place all of our bets in, I'm in the bar section, I got some time to think or figure, I need a drink, a little bit of ice between the whiskey while I'm writing things. Another curve is coming, I must have missed the warning. The music in my ears has muted everything since morning. The sun goes down, the hours pass, I wish I could be able to get some rest before this time. I guess I should be grateful to think about the future while we do this should be stable. But for now the movement slid my glass to me across the table. The city lies, nothing is the same. Watching it go by from inside this train. Every single person in their seats around me is surrounded by the strangers and their bubbles, and somehow we only picture us, our moments, our destinations in this vessel. All our time together carries expirations, as if the journey doesn't matter, ignoring every station, the shaking when the train is slowing down. Our expectations all remain the same, people passing by with empty faces to replace the ones I didn't get the names of. Reality hitting me, fitting like it's stitched inside these pages, picturing the painting, placing pieces, picking places for the fiction I escape in, increasing my contagious viral final product I'm escaping while I'm caged in. It's getting crowded now, someone sits across me, I slip out a fifth of whiskey, he grabs another coffee, I'm inspired, got an idea, I admire how he's talking to me like the most important thing to him's to turn my music off. We sit divided, Central California, somewhere lost, he's waking up, I'm going to see my girl no matter what the cost. I'm facing toward the back, but feel like moving forward. And important voices on the speaker that it's final boarding. It's getting late, last call from the bar. My voice is slowing down, I wonder where we are now. My syllables are single, solo in the car. My wife is waiting at the finish line, already parked. I wonder why we do this, I wonder why we spend our time focused for the future, missing what's between the lines. The price of every ticket, measuring from where we started to the ending. So why can't we just all enjoy that time? From inside all our windows, all we do is look out. A bunch of individuals in perfect harmony, without a reason to sing in any key to any type of beat or tempo altogether. We're too focused on our screens, connected by the very things that keep us disconnected. And I'm just as hypocritical as any. I write this message typing into my computer, hiding inside my obsession, trying to convince myself that one day I will be a legend. We're slowing down, I see her through the window. It's been a while, my heart is picking up the tempo. I saw so many people, spent 6 hours writing bars, and everything is different outside, but I'm sitting here right where I started. The city lies, nothing is the same. Watching it go by from inside this